Hello everyone, hope you all are doing great. Okay, so today we'll do something very simple, very interesting. Okay, and this will help you in making your posters, in doing your some homework. Okay, because this we are making some borders for our work. Okay, this will help you in making borders for your artworks. Okay, so take any paper on your art file. You can even take a loose sheet also if you want. You can take a loose sheet also. Otherwise, take any paper from your art file and do it in your art file itself, because this will help you. If you'll have some borders with you, you can keep them as reference, and whenever you want to use, you can just go to that page and refer some borders. Okay, so let's start. So material required: some brush pens, some highlighters, okay, sketch pens, bold markers, bold pens, colorful pens, whatever you have you can use. Okay, even these wax highlighters you can use for some areas. So let's start with blue highlighter here. So when you see that highlighter has a slant tip kind of thing here, okay, it's slant, so we'll use it's beneficial for us to do for use this kind of slant here. So we will make this shape. Okay, so I'm just telling you some borders. Just leave some space for a small circle to adjust in between, like this. So these are some borders which I'm going to tell you. Very simple drawing, very easy. No drawing here, just directly use marker. Okay, done with this much. Now what I'll do, I'll take a darker color here and I'll just draw circles in between. So borders you usually draw on left, right, okay, top and bottom. So you can go ahead with this design all on all four sides. It's just the just minimize the size. Okay, instead of using highlighter, you can use normal brush pen also. If you'll use brush pen, size will automatically be small. Okay, and then you can add dots in between. Same goes for your sketch pens, if you're using sketch pens here. Okay, now second one, again we're going to take highlighter. So we'll just make lines like this, leaving some space in between. Okay, just keep on making these lines. One is this. Okay, the other one, what you can do is, this is with brush pen. Okay, little wide circle. Again, circle, circle, line and circle, line, circle, like this. Okay, and now in this one, you can change the, this is becoming quite wide. So if you want to make it thin, just hold your pen like this on 90 degree angle. Okay, like this, you'll get wide, thin lines here. Now, what we're going to do is, we'll just make one line. You can even use scale. If you want to use, you can use scale. Now, suppose I made this with blue. Now, I'll take this teal color, this turquoise color. And what I'll do, I'll just put it like this and remove it. I'll put it like this and remove it. So, it'll give us little leaf-like design here. But don't put too much pressure on your brush, okay? Just put it and remove it. Don't put pressure at all. If you will put pressure, your brush will get ruined. Like this. You can do it both the ways. So this is one way, this is both the ways. Now, with this line only, and now let's draw some other color line. with this line only. What we are going to do is, first we have made this line, and then we'll just make these leaves kind, leaf kind of structure, shapes here. Okay, so this will help you for doodling. This will help you for card making. There's so many things which you can use these designs for, these borders for. Okay, now let's change the color again. Let's take orange. Now with orange, I'll tell you, it's very simple. Okay, just see it carefully. Make a curve like this. Okay, and just keep on making E, small E. So it's kind of spiral going on, like spiral binding, something like this. Okay, and now just take another color, and if you want to give some details inside it, you can give some details with this different color. Okay, or if you don't want to give details, you can leave it like this. It's up to you. It's up to the work with what if around which you are making the border. Okay, so if you want to make border in each and every work, please see that if your work, if the border suits the work, okay, then only make. Otherwise, don't just forcefully up make the borders in each and every work which you are doing. Okay. So this one is very interesting. Suppose I have this area to do. Okay, this is my paper and I want to make borders here. So this one is very simple and very easy and it looks very pretty. So I'll make four lines like this on all four sides of my sheet. Okay, with dark color. And then I'll take a light color. In this case, I'll take light green here, because I'm using a dark green there, and I'll just add one line with light green inwards. Okay, not outwards, inwards. Okay, like this, and one like this. So let's extend this one. Now you can work in between, or you want to paste some picture, you can paste some picture. You want to give an outline to any picture you pasted in your project, you can do it with this. It will look very pretty. Okay, so there are so many borders which you can make just directly with markers and brush pens and highlighters. Okay, so we'll be waiting to see your full sheet. Okay, just try to cover all of your sheet. Just make, if you want to make some different other than these, please go ahead. Okay, so there's a lot of space which we have left here, so you can try out. I'll just tell you one more here. So this is very simple, curves. Okay, again some curves like this you can make. Very simple, easy and quick. Okay, hope to see your artworks very soon. I hope that you will utilize these kind of borders in your project works, in your artworks, to give nice borders to your artworks, in your homeworks, okay, and in your posters also. Whatever you will be getting, any poster regarding anything, Independence Day is coming, so you can use these borders for. You can just change the color. You can take flag colors, orange and green, orange and green like this you can take. Okay, so yes, we'll be waiting for your artworks. Thank you so much.